Their first time on Olympic ice, and they come into the games as the champions of France. 24-year-old Stéphane Bernadis and his 22-year-old partner, Sarah Abitbol. The music, Ultra Techno, performed by Kevin B.
Very explosive pair. Practice the other day, they were trying throw triple axles. Their opening move is the split twist. Watch the height, the air position. Now he brings her back down to the ice. That got an ooh from the crowd. Side triple toe loops here. Little hand down on him. It's about a tenth deduction, but not a bad deduction. She landed her beautifully.
Stéphane Bernadis. 5 years together, they spent the summer working with one of the greatest pair skaters ever, Irina Rodnina. They come in as the champions of France.
We came into the building the other day and I looked out on the ice and I thought, oh, what's she doing here? 1984, Peter and Kitty Carruthers won a silver medal in Sarajevo. The resemblance that Sarah has to Kitty Carruthers is quite amazing, and she attacks these programs with the same fire. Nicely done. One deduction on the triple toe is all I saw. He put his hand down. Look at the judges panel. The man right there, Roger Glenn from the United States, is judge number five, the man in the middle.
Roger Glenn from Appleton, Wisconsin. He's one of nine judges, scoring eight required elements. Each of them mandatory, and you only get one pass at each of the eight. Among the most difficult, the side-by-side jumps.
Watch the triple toe right here. I put his hand down. He's a little backwards in the air, and he couldn't quite control the landing. I don't know if he necessarily needed to put that hand down, but...
Watch the coach watch them. Jean-Roland Rochelet.
Coach's job is easy. They feel every move and they know every step.
The marks for Abitbol and Bernadis.
And now the first set of marks.
5-2, 5-5, 5-4, 5-3.
These are very strong marks. Again, one minor deduction.
5-5,
But still, early in the event, these are good marks.
And now the second set.
Presentation. 5-3, 5-3, 5-5, 5-4.
These are very good as well, the 5-3s. You know, sometimes you do these techno music and the judges don't really like it that much, but well-delivered program, a lot of excitement.
Among those in attendance at White Ring tonight, Tanya Shevchenko, the current German national champion, current world champion Elvis Stoiko, and